I'm greeting you affectionately from the Govardhan retreat, where we have our holy name retreat. I want to say a few words of inspiration for your marathon seva. In the Bhagavad Gita, Krishna makes it very clear that amongst all his various servants, one servant is most dear to him. He has many servants, but he who preaches Krishna consciousness to others is most dear to him. I think the motto for marathon is to share this message of Bhagavad Gita, Bhagavatam, and the Gaudiya concept, the Gaudiya philosophy of Krishna consciousness with the other people of the country is something which makes you immediately very dear to Krishna. You come very close to Krishna when you are dear to him. He says, my dear devotee, please come. Especially in the third canto, Krishna says, if someone is prepared to do austerities in his mission, that taking on some voluntary austerities to serve him makes one especially dear to Krishna. So please embrace the austerities of going out many hours a day, meeting people, some of whom are very new to spiritual life. Embrace this and you will be very dear to Krishna and will be embraced by Krishna. I'm sending you a lot of best wishes here from the Govardhan retreat. Hare Krishna.